Korean artist Kwanyun Chung combines hundreds of paper-wrapped bundles to create sculptural compositions called aggregations. These works, which look like crystal formations, asteroids, or the surface of the moon, are the culmination of his desire to express complex emotions. Simultaneously beautiful and violent, powerful and fragile, space-age and nostalgic, they draw on his training in abstract painting as well as his memories from childhood when Korean apothecaries sold medicine in small paper-wrapped bundles. Chun's bundles are wrapped with hand-dyed book pages made of Korean mulberry paper. He likens the fragments of text printed on them to voices overheard in a crowd. He also compares the individual bundles to cells or units of information and sees analogies to both chemistry and the human condition in the ways they interact. This exhibition was organized by the Brooklyn Museum of Art with the assistance of Art Mora.